Dog, we're on breakers. We're going to break half a case of Spectra. That's four boxes, guys. Here's our sealed case, sealed top, sides, and bottom. We're going to take the boxes out. We'll number the boxes 1 through 8. Then we'll run the randomizer to just choose which four boxes we break. There's 11 hits per box. Eight boxes per case. Four boxes per half. So we're going to go ahead and we'll number them here. I know you can't really see that well. That'll mix them up a little bit. All right. There you can, I don't know if you can see that or not, but all the boxes are numbered 1 through 8. Save the Bronco hits for the second half. So we'll go ahead and run the randomizer. We'll roll live dice for the random. We'll use the big glow-in-the-dark dice. There's the big glow-in-the-dark dice. Six times. 4 and 2, guys. Six times. This will choose the boxes. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Box number 1, 2, 8, and 6. 1, 2, 8, and 6. And we'll take these other four. We'll set those aside. That's for the second half of the case. So here we go. As you can see, 6, 8, 1, and 2. I don't know how well you can see that, but 6, 8, 1, and 2. My 2 leaves a little to be desired. So, here we go, guys. Spectra number 1. Good luck. Box number 1. God, I need a new razor blade. Yeah, never get in a break where Keaton picks the boxes. It's not a good idea. Keaton does not know how to pick boxes. So, it says find 4 autographs and 7 memorabilia per box. Here we go. Good luck, guys. First half of case number 1. Spectra. Boy, look at that shiny inside of that empty box. Good luck, guys. 4 packs per box. I think what we'll do is we'll do, take these 6 packs to the side. So we're not giving anything away here. We'll set the cards up there. This way we're not giving anything away. First card, Odell Beckham Jr. for the Giants. Catalyst, jumbo jersey. And that is numbered 25 of 99. 25 of 99 for Billy Fesich with Odell Beckham Jr. for the Giants. For the Broncos, two-color patch auto, aspiring rookie, Devontae Booker. Devontae Booker for the Broncos. And that is numbered 145 of 199. Devontae Booker for the Broncos. Sorry, Dan. Tried to save that for the second half. For the Cowboys and the Titans, this will be randomed off between the two teams. Ezekiel Elliott and Derrick Henry, dual patch. Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, rivals, dual patch. And that is numbered 95 of 99. So that will be randomed off between the Cowboys and the Titans. Billy versus Dom. And the last card in pack number one for the Bills, Jim Kelly. Jim Kelly for the Bills. And that is numbered 55 of 99. Jim Kelly. Pack number two. Oh, here come the grandkids. Pack number two. Empty pack. First card for the Titans. Immense Materials, Doral Green Beckham. Doral Green Beckham for the Titans. Going out to Dom, that is numbered 90 of 99. 90 of 99. Doral Green Beckham. Doral Green Beckham, numbered to 99 for the Titans. Next up, aspiring rookie Alex Collins. Green ink number patch. Neon green ink number patch, Alex Collins for the Seahawks. And that is numbered 14 of 25. 14 of 25. Apparently the baby's not too happy. Come on, show up. 14 of 25 for the Seahawks. Alex Collins. Apparently, the baby is not happy. Seahawks. For the Cowboys, Ezekiel Elliott, Tony Romo, synced, dual patch. Ezekiel Elliott, Tony Romo, dual patch, numbered 150 of 199. 150 of 199 for the Cowboys. And is Patrick Clary here? Patrick Clary, is he here? He'll be happy. Eric Decker for the fourth card in the pack. Eric Decker. And that is numbered 38 of 99. Eric Decker going out to Patrick Clary with the Jets. That's his man. Yeah, he must have. The baby must have. All right, pack number three, box number one. For the Jets, Sherron Peak. Sherron Peak for the Jets. And that is numbered 75 of 99 for Patrick Clary. Sherron Peak. Patrick could take the worst team in the break and still come out with hits. Sherron Peak. For the Redskins, Monumental Memorabilia, Josh Doctson. Josh Doctson for the Redskins. Jumbo jersey, numbered to 199. 185 of 199. Josh Doctson for the Redskins. Immense materials for the Falcons. Devonta Freeman. Devonta Freeman. Immense materials. And that is numbered 175 of 199. Immense materials. Falcons. And the last card in the pack goes to the Falcons, Julio Jones. Julio Jones. Nice looking card. Numbered 52 of 60. 52 of 60. Julio Jones. Nothing real super good yet. And the last pack in box number one. Yeah, Billy doesn't need that duel. Oh, here's a nice one. Wow. Sorry again, Dan, for the Broncos. Die cut, Peyton Manning. Peyton Manning die cut for the Broncos. And that is numbered 8 of 15. 8 of 15. Peyton Manning die cut. Numbered 8 of 15. For the Packers, Monumental Memorabilia, two-color patch, Davante Adams. Davante Adams, two-color patch. Beautiful-looking card. And that is numbered 2 of 10. 2 of 10. Davante Adams, two-color patch. Jumbo patch at that. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. We're going to show the bottom card first. A rookie card for the Packers. Kenny Clark, numbered 25 of 60. 25 of 60. Kenny Clark for the Packers. No Dolphins yet, Lon. Oh, man. And this is why everybody wants the Cowboys. Illustrious Legends, Dallas Cowboys, on-card auto, Tony Dorsett. Tony Dorsett, on-card auto for the Cowboys. And that is numbered 2 of 15. 2 of 15. Tony Dorsett for the Cowboys. That goes out to Billy. Grats, Billy. Nice card. Beautiful card. On-card auto, Tony Dorsett. All right. We go to box number 8 now. Or box number 2 in the half case. rip that bad boy open. Bring this back here. Empty box. Yeah, here comes the love. Box number two, pack number one for the Jaguars. Looks like a three-color logo patch. Sunday Spectacle, Blake Bortles, number 2 of 3. Blake Bortles, number 2 of 3 for the Jags. Part of a logo patch there. Number 2 of 3 for the Jaguars. Boy, this is some really nice looking stuff this year. 2 of 3 for the Jaguars. We have Dear Valued Collector. We'll set that right there. Next card. Sunday Spectacles. One color for the Jaguars. Paul Posluszny. Numbered 51 of 99. Paul Posluszny for the Jags. And next card, Paul Posluszny for the Jags, numbered to 99. For the Vikings, a nice rookie card, Laquan Treadwell. Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. And that is numbered 99 of 99. So there's that eBay one of one for the Vikings. And the redemption. Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures, number 18. Jonathan Williams. Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures, Jonathan Williams. I believe that's the Bills, isn't it? Isn't that the Bills? Jonathan Williams? That's what I thought. Pack number two. Pack number two. We're going to have to go. We're going to take this to the bottom. Sunday Spectacles. Numbered 3 of 199, Tyler Lockett for the Seahawks. Tyler Lockett. Jersey card for the Seahawks. Next up for the Cowboys, Jumbo Patch. Ezekiel Elliott. Ezekiel Elliott, Immense Materials. And that is numbered 75 of 99 for the Cowboys. Boy, this one's cowboy rich, guys. Cowboy rich. Ezekiel Elliott patch. And the base card, Tony Romo. Look at that thing. Tony Romo. And that is numbered 5, 9. Let me look. I can't see. Numbered 9 of 25. Jersey numbered. Tony Romo. 9 of 25. And for the Kadeem lover in all of us. For the Chicago Bears, Brian Urlacher. Brian Urlacher for the Bears. And that is numbered 16 of 25. Brian Urlacher for the Bears. I think that goes out to the hippie for Keaton. Brian Urlacher for the hippie. You didn't take the Bears. They were there. Dolphins one time. here we go. Pack number three. For the Rams. Die cut. Tamarick Hemingway, die cut for the Rams. And that is numbered 13 of 15 for the Rams. Tamarick Hemingway, die cut. Next up for the Bucks, for the Buccaneers, Jameis Winston. Catalyst, semi-jumbo patch. Jameis Winston for the Bucks. That is numbered to 199. You guys are froze? You got it back? Jameis Winston, everybody okay? Jameis Winston for the Bucks. Anybody else frozen? Do I need to restart the stream or something? Or refresh? Okay, good deal. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Let's go over here for the Jets. Joe Namath for the Jets. And that is numbered 3 of 99. 3 of 99. Joe Namath. For the Jets. For the Seahawks. Alex Collins. Two color patch auto. Alex Collins. For the Seahawks. And that is numbered 3 of 5. 3 of 5 for the Seahawks. Alex Collins. Let's see if we can get that to pick up the number there. 3 of 5. Pretty sure that says 5. Yes, 3 of 5. Alex Collins, beautiful looking card. Nice looking card. Alex Collins. Pack number four in box number two, first half of the case. For the Browns. Rashard Higgins for the Browns. And that is numbered 93 of 99. 93 of 99 for the Browns. For the Falcons. Number 92 of 99, Devonta Freeman. Devonta Freeman. One color patch, 92 of 99 for the Falcons. For the Bears, Jim McMahon for the Bears, and that is numbered 43 of 60. Jim McMahon. I remember watching him play. Arrogant guy. For the Eagles, Mr. Carson Wentz. Immense materials. Carson Wentz. And that is numbered 95 of 99. He's going to be a backup by the end of the year. Carson Wentz, 95 of 99. Box number 3, which is box number 1 of 8. Boy, the grandbaby is not happy tonight. There we go. Empty box. Pack number 1. Box number 3 in the break. Oh, Freeman is? He's going to be backup quarterback. Alright, let's see if we can't mix it up here a little bit. Pack number 1 and box number 3. The Vikings, city to city, Percy Harvin, Vikings and Bills. Vikings and Bills. I guess we'll have to random that one off. Percy Harvin, number 34 of 35. Percy Harvin. 34 of 35. For the Jaguars, Alex Hearns, Alan Hearns, and Allen Robinson. Dual jersey, Hearns and Robinson, numbered 3 of 199 for the Jags. For the Jags, Hearns and Robinson. For the Cowboys, Tony Romo. Tony Romo, number 20 out of 60. 20 out of 60, Tony Romo. Cowboys. For the Bears, Jordan Howard. Jordan Howard. It's like a nameplate patch auto, three-color patch auto. Numbered 24 of 99. So this one's jersey numbered. 24 of 99. Jordan Howard for the Bears. Jordan Howard for the Bears. Just close that door. Going out to the Kadeem lover in all of us. Jordan Howard. Pack number 2. Box number 3. For the Titans, Tajay Sharp. Tajay Sharp for the Titans. And that is numbered 5 of 5. 5 of 5. Tajay Sharp for the Titans. Tajay Sharp. Again for the Titans. Sunday Spectacle. Marcus Mariota. Marcus Mariota. That is numbered 128 of 199. Mariota for the Titans. For the Dolphins, Jarvis Landry, Immense Materials, Jumbo Jersey. Jarvis Landry. And that is numbered 9 of 99. 9 of 99. Jarvis Landry. There you go, Lon. There's a little taste for you. Odell Beckham Jr. for the Giants. Odell Beckham Jr. Number 19 of 99. Odell Beckham Jr. Pack number 3 in box number 3. Rising rookie for the New Orleans Saints, Michael Thomas, dual jersey. Rising rookie, Michael Thomas for the Saints. Rising rookie, Michael Thomas for the Saints. Oh, boy. Ravens and 49ers. Joe Flacco, Colin Kaepernick, rivals. Flacco, Kaepernick, rivals. Numbered 21 of 49. 21 of 49. That'll be randomed off between the two teams. Emmanuel Ogba for the Browns. For the Browns, Emmanuel Ogba. And that is numbered 65 of 99. 65 of 99. I think I just put all the ones that were supposed to be randomed off in the wrong pile. I'll pull them out here. For the Ravens, Chris Moore. Chris Moore for the Ravens. Four color patch auto. Numbered 11 of 60. 11 of 60, Chris Moore for the Ravens. Pack number 4, box number 3 in the break. No, they did not lose to the Lions in week 1. They lost to the Raiders. For the Rams, Todd Gurley die cut. Todd Gurley die cut for the Rams. And that is numbered 34 of 35. Todd Gurley die cut for the Rams. 34 of 35. Come on. There we go. Todd Gurley, 34 of 35. Patriots and Broncos. Peyton Manning, Tom Brady, rivals, dual jersey. Peyton Manning, Tom Brady, rivals, dual jersey. Numbered 3 of 10. 3 of 10. So that'll be randomed off. Oh boy. For the Rams, Marshall Faulk. Marshall Faulk. Numbered 22 of 60 for the Rams. 22 of 60, Marshall Faulk. For the Eagles, four color, white, gray, black, and green. Carson Wentz. Carson Wentz. white, gray, black, and green. Number 33 of 60, Carson Wentz for the Eagles. The one time you didn't take him, Dawes. Box number 4, last box in the half case. I'm surprised we haven't seen a one of one yet. Empty box. Not necessarily, Dave. For the Chiefs, Chris Jones die cut. Number 31 of 35, Chris Jones die cut. Open up some more sleeves here. Chris Jones for the Chiefs. Number 35 for the Chargers. Monumental memorabilia, Joey Bosa. Joey Bosa. Number 199, Joey Bosa for the Chargers. For the Saints, rookie card, Sheldon Rankins. Sheldon Rankins. Numbered 14 of 60, Sheldon Rankins. For the Vikings, two color patch auto, Laquan Treadwell. Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. Two color patch auto, number 32 of 35. 32 of 35. Laquan Treadwell. Pack number 2. Who has the Chiefs? I think Keaton has the Chiefs. And then Keaton has the Chiefs. For the Dolphins, Jay Ajayi, monumental memorabilia. Jay Ajayi, number 32 of 99. 32 of 99. There you go, Lon. More than one hit. For the Vikings, again, next era, Laquan Treadwell. Laquan Treadwell. And that is numbered 90 of 99. Laquan Treadwell. For the Packers, numbered 10 of 99, James Lofton. James Lofton for the Packers. For the Jaguars, Brandon Allen. Brandon Allen for the Jags. Autograph. Numbered 137 of 199. Brandon Allen. Pack number 3 in box number 4. I agree, Lon. I agree. Oh boy. Wow. For the Bills, Cardale Jones. I guess that's shoulder flare on the right there. Cardale Jones. Jumbo dual patch for the Bills. Number 8 of 10. 8 of 10, Cardale Jones. Dear valued collector, the Browns and the Dolphins, Jordan Cameron, city to city. That'll be random off between the two teams. Browns and Dolphins, Jordan Cameron. Number 2, 199 for the Rams. Numbered 11 of 25, Jared Goff, numbered 11 of 25. Jared Goff, rookie card, numbered 25. Oh, the redemption. Signatures neon green for the Dolphins. Card number 45. Jay Ajayi. Signatures neon green for the Dolphins. Jay Ajayi. And the last pack in the half case break. Pack number 4, box number 4. Immense materials for the Chargers, Melvin Gordon. Immense materials. Melvin Gordon. For the Cowboys, next era, Ezekiel Elliott. Numbered 81 of 99. 81 of 99. Easy E. For the Cardinals. Numbered 24 of 99. Edrin James. And the last card in this half case, Vested Veterans. 1, 2, 3 color patch auto. Numbered 18 of 25, Vincent Jackson for the Buccaneers. Vincent Jackson, 3-color patch auto for the Bucks. All right, so we have a couple of randoms to do. Let me make sure I have all the random cards here. All cards ship in this break, guys. There it is. All right. Yes, we can fill and break it tonight. We've only got 14 other teams left. Let's do the random for these cards real quick. Do Bills and Vikings first. Well, you might get something in the second half, Scott. You kept them in the second half, right? Yeah, you might hit something in the second half. You might hit a big one in the second half. Just joking. All right, this is for the Raiders and the Vikings. Random.org. I put the team names each in three times. We'll use random.org's dice roller. We'll do all the randoms the same number of times, guys. Six times. So, Vikings and Bills. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. The Bills. The Bills. All right. The second card that we have is for the Browns and the Dolphins. For Jordan Cameron. So we'll put each one in three times. And we'll do that six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Dolphins. Here you go, Lon. Luck is on your side, Lon. All right, next up is Cowboys and Broncos. Cowboys and Broncos. Peyton Manning and Tony Romo. This is numbered to 10, if I remember correctly. All right, Cowboys and Broncos, and again, we're going six times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Broncos. Broncos. And again, Cowboys and Titans. Cowboys and Titans is the next one. And let's see, Cowboys and Titans. Again, six times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Titans. Titans, boy, you're just striking out all down the line, aren't you, Billy? Titans get that one. And the last one is Ravens and 49ers. Ravens and 49ers. Kaepernick and Flacco. Kaepernick pretty much just made that card worthless, didn't he? And again, we're going to go six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. 49ers. 49ers. Well, good. I don't have to put that one in my junk box. All right, that's the randoms, guys. I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording now.